we're very thankful, especially in our Fayetteville store, that we have our lead processor, who sorts all the clothes. And once she sorts them by price, almost every bit of that process from there to getting it out on the floor is done by volunteers. And that is huge, so huge, because we're able to now bless and make a greater impact on women, because we're not spending payroll dollars to tag clothes and steam them and put them out on the floor.